unraveling Tesla's $5 billion gigafactory gamble. What's driving Elon Musk's bold decision to build a massive EV plant in Mexico? We've dug deep into the data, analyzed the market trends, and uncovered the real reasons behind Tesla's latest game-changing move. Tesla's gigafactories have become the heart of the electric vehicle revolution, serving as massive production hubs that are changing the game in sustainable transportation. With their strategic locations and cutting-edge technologies, these factories have reshaped Tesla's production strategy and are driving the company's global dominance in the EV market. Tesla currently has several gigafactories around the world, with each one playing a necessary role in the company's operations. The gigafactory in Nevada was the first one to be built, focused on producing batteries for Tesla's electric vehicles and energy storage products. Since then, Tesla has expanded its gigafactory network, with gigafactories in Shanghai, China, and Austin, Texas being the most prominent ones. Gigafactory Texas, located on a sprawling 3.3 square mile piece of land, is Tesla's largest gigafactory to date. It's set to be a mega factory, producing not only electric vehicles, but also battery cells and energy storing equipment. This massive factory is expected to play a significant role in fulfilling Tesla's ambitious production targets and meeting the surging demand for electric vehicles globally. One of the key reasons behind Tesla's gigafactory strategy is to achieve economies of scale and mass produces batteries, which are fundamental components of electric vehicles. By producing batteries in-house, Tesla can control the quality, cost, and supply chain of this critical component, giving them a competitive and unfair advantage in the market. Another notable gigafactory is the one in Shanghai, China, which has been a remarkable success story. With an annual production capacity of over 750,000 units, Gigafactory Shanghai has enabled Tesla to cater to the rapidly growing Chinese EV market and become a dominant player in the region. This factory has been pivotal in helping Tesla achieve its ambitious production targets and establish a strong foothold in the world's largest electric vehicle market. In addition to their sheer size and production capabilities, Tesla's gigafactories also integrate advanced robotics and automation technologies. Tesla uses robots in its factories to complement human employees, particularly for tasks that require superhuman precision and strength, such as heavy lifting. Moreover, Tesla has recently announced plans to introduce humanoid robots in its factories, which could further revolutionize the manufacturing process and increase efficiency. The significance of Tesla's gigafactories extends beyond just the production of electric vehicles. These factories are driving technological innovation, creating jobs, and accelerating the adoption of sustainable transportation. Tesla's gigafactories are reshaping the landscape of the electric vehicle market and propelling Tesla to the forefront of the industry. And to strengthen its dominance, Tesla has decided to build another gigafactory in Mexico. In light of Tesla's remarkable success, why is there a necessity for a new gigafactory? The answer is straightforward. The new Mexico Gigafactory will be the first Tesla facility to focus on the latest technology and is poised to play a critical role in the company's growth plan by significantly boosting the production of sustainable electric vehicles to meet the rising global demand. Elon Musk confirmed the long-standing speculation of a new Gigafactory during Tesla's recent Investor Day, and it's caused a stir in the automotive industry. The news of Gigafactory Mexico has generated excitement within the EV community as Tesla aims to increase its global production capacity. Although the announcement was a significant highlight of the event, the lack of specific details has left many eager for more information. Located just outside the bustling city of Monterrey, Nuevo León, the Gigafactory Mexico is set to be a massive undertaking. Governor Samuel Garcia confirmed that Tesla has secured a staggering 4,200 acres of land for the factory, which is twice the size of the land secured for Gigafactory Texas and its adjoining projects. This signals Tesla's commitment to investing in Mexico as a key manufacturing hub for their cutting-edge electric vehicles. While specific details regarding the investment and expected production capacity are yet to be revealed by Tesla, it's clear that the Gigafactory Mexico will play a significant role in Tesla's production strategy. This facility will be dedicated to building electric cars based on Tesla's new vehicle platform. platform, which is expected to feature the latest advancements in EV technology, design and performance. So, why Mexico? According to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Mexico, there are three reasons behind this exciting decision. First up, Mexico's free trade agreements provide a significant advantage for Tesla when it comes to exporting vehicles to Europe and Latin America. This strategic location allows Tesla to tap into new markets and expand their global footprint with ease. Secondly, the proximity of the Monterrey site to Tesla's existing facility in Austin creates a dynamic value chain. This means that Tesla can optimize their production process and streamline their supply chain, resulting in increased efficiency and cost savings. It's a strategic move that shows Tesla's commitment to smart manufacturing and operational excellence. Last but not least, Mexico boasts a pool of high-quality engineering professionals. In fact, almost half of Tesla's engineers around the world have been trained in Mexico. This rich talent pool provides Tesla with the expertise they need to push the boundaries of electric vehicle technology and innovation. The new Gigafactory in Mexico is just the beginning of Tesla's ambitious plans. With a vision to eventually build 20 million cars per year, this investment is part of Tesla's long-term strategy to dominate the electric vehicle market. And it doesn't stop there. Tesla is even considering the development of an industrial park for the installation of electric battery factories, further solidifying Mexico's performance in Tesla's production plans. The impact of Tesla's new Gigafactory in Mexico is expected to be monumental, not just for Tesla, but also the entire electric vehicle industry. For example, this new Gigafactory is expected to significantly boost Tesla's production capacity. With an initial investment of $5 billion and plans to ultimately pour $10 billion into the project, Tesla aims to hire 5,000 workers initially, with the potential to expand to 10,000 workers. This massive production scale has the potential to increase Tesla's output of electric vehicles, meeting growing demand and potentially reducing production bottlenecks. The close proximity of this Gigafactory to Tesla's existing factory in Monterrey also offers opportunities for synergies and collaboration, potentially driving efficiencies and accelerating production cycles. In terms of cost structure, the Gigafactory in Mexico could offer several advantages for Tesla. Mexican officials estimate that the factory could contribute upwards of $15 billion in growth, which could potentially lead to cost savings through economies of scale. Additionally, the availability of industrial space near the US-Mexico border could offer logistical advantages, with easier transportation of supplies and parts and potentially reducing transportation costs. This could potentially enhance Tesla's cost competitiveness and strengthen its position in the EV market. Furthermore, this impact of the Gigafactory on the regional economy and the broader EV industry is expected to be significant. The investment of AGP Group in a new facility in the same area, along with the presence of various Tesla suppliers in the region, highlights the potential for the development of the EV ecosystem in the area. This could lead to a surge in logistics and trucking activities, as well as the increased value of industrial space near the border. The regional impact of the factory, as noted by logistics firm J. Canavati & Co., is expected to be amazing, indicating the potential for job creation, economic growth, and increased investment in the local EV industry. Moreover, this Gigafactory in Mexico could have implications for the broader EV market trends and competitor responses. Mexico's government has stated that this factory will be the world's largest EV factory, underscoring the growing importance of Mexico as a manufacturing hub for the global EV industry. This could potentially drive other automakers and suppliers to consider similar investments in Mexico, creating a competitive landscape in the region. Competitors may also need to respond to Tesla's increased production capacity and potential cost advantages, potentially leading to the intensified competition in the global EV market. So, what do you think the impact of Tesla's new Gigafactory in Mexico will be on the EV industry? Share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe for more exciting EV updates.